And respect. Our allies should support us. The neutrals in the world should respect us.
You're doing, dog.
And we should fear us. And we need a strong president. And America's leadership is expected around the world. And quite frankly, we haven't found America's leadership expected.